Tom. Sorry.
Tony, I'm sorry. He's disrespectful.
Thanks for coming.
Hey.
What a fucking blow.
Not you too.
I'm serious.
What are you, breaking the terms of your house arrest?
I got a dispensation from the marshals. She's my sister-in-law, for Christ's sake.
My dad's very ill too.
Oh, thanks. Thanks for coming.
Tony, allow me to express my condolences and those of the 8th Ward.
Thank you, Assemblyman.
I met your mom once or twice. That was, a proud Newarker.
Oh, hey, Reverend.
My sympathies, Tony. We talked about this day, did we not?
You know, State Assemblyman Gelman, right? From the 8th Ward.
Do I know this guy? You bet.
Yes, we go way back. How are you, Assemblyman?
Reverend.
Uncle Joe, you all right?
They're dropping like fucking flies.
It's all that truck called broiled meat you people ate.
Nobody told us till the 80s.
I'm kidding you, you old fuck. What's the matter with you? Bacala said you wanted to see me.
I gotta talk to that wife of yours first.
Uncle Joe. Come on.
This is a funeral. Enough of her soigne attitude.
What do you want?
I'm hoping that we can use this sad occasion to put bitterness and sore-headed feelings aside.
I'll behave how Tony wants. I don't want to add to his stress.
There they are.
Hi, Uncle
Jim. Hey, Uncle Jim.
How's that surfboard I gave you?
Ow!
The Lord bless her and keep her. The Lord make his face to shine upon her and be gracious to her. The Lord lift up his countenance upon her and give her peace. Amen.
Did you talk to her?
She's sure you said something to him. He won't discuss it. He clams up.
Beautiful send-off. Thank you. Thank you.
I am not ready for this. Okay, let's go. We gotta do this. Come here, you. Ro, honey. Hi, sweetheart.
Ro. Mm. I'm so sorry.
Mm-hmm. Lay some off. How much?
I'm so sorry about your brother. You remember my cousin, Mackenzie Coluccio? Oh, my God.
Oh. Oh. Come on, sweetheart, let's sit down. It's all right.
Sit down.
Look at this place.
You're still good.
2 days before the Super Bowl and nobody shows up?
That's not true, Mom.
You'd think I'd remember. All my years married to Jack. What happened to him? Vegas moving the line?
Cover us. Just make sure. That went ahead.
Your mother.
Come on, let's go.
Silvio, Manfred Dante.
At a funeral.
Detective Philemon Francis, Essex County Sheriff's Department. You're under arrest for violation Title 2C, Chapter 37, Section 2 of the New Jersey Penal Code, promoting gambling.
Every fucking Super Bowl, a DA grabbed a few popcorn headlines. Here, go ahead. Last year I made bail so fast, my soup was still warm when I got home.
All right, come on, keep moving.
Jesus Christ, you told me 11 o'clock.
I'm sorry.
Sorry, that's all I hear.
Junior, look. Junior! Junior, don't leave me!
Ensure in certain hope of the resurrection to eternal life through our Lord Jesus Christ, we commend to Almighty God our brother, Giacomo Michael Aprile Jr. And we commit his body to the ground.
No! No!
Why? Jackie, why my baby? Why?
Ashes to ashes, dust to dust. The Lord bless him and keep him. The Lord make his face to shine upon him and be gracious to him. The Lord lift up his countenance upon him and give him peace.
You needed me. I should have been with you. I should have been in your place. My love, my sweet love.
Somebody about how Bobby was the only one of them who doesn't have a Kumada. They were laughing at him.
Who was he talking to on the phone?
I don't know. I'll go first this time. I'll bring my eggplant parm over to Bobby's.
Actually, tomorrow is better for me. Jenny, hi. We were just talking about who's gonna do what when.
I play canasta with her just last week.
There he is, John. Look,
I'm sorry I missed Allegra's nursing school graduation. Unforgivable. But I made it up to her.
Stick it in your ass.
Hey, can I talk to you?
What the fuck, John?
Keep him away from me.
John, what's going on?
I don't want to talk about it.
What's this?
I have no fucking idea. But I got better shit to do.
You saw how I was with them at dinner the other night? Something's going on. Plus, I don't know where Carmen's up my ass on this Freelandizing Avenue bullshit. Somebody's talking too much. It's costing me money. Come on.
You're fundamental up to all of us, and not just financially either.
How are you? Good.
Yes.
What's up,
buddy? Nicole, you remember Mr. Petrilli?
What, honey?
He meant a lot to
me. Right?
Jenny, Phil, how you doing?
Hey, kid.
Angie.
I'm heartbroken.
Nicole, you remember Mr. Gareppi?
Of course.
That was my aunt. My cousin's out.
Oh, that's great news.
Start him off small, T. You hear that? Your cousin's out.
Oh, look what's coming.
What?
Hey there, handsome.
Hey, baby. How are you?
Good.
Lorraine, you're looking good.
Yeah, keeping it together with Pilates and gin. Sil, poor Lee, how's it hanging?
Still got the nice manners, eh? Ah, this is my nephew, Christopher.
Lady Shylock, you got some reputation.
Yeah, my mother said that might happen. I'd like to introduce you to the love of my life. This is my partner, Jason Evanina.
Honored to meet you.
Hey, how are you?
So Jesus leans off the cross and whispers to Peter, I can see your house from here.
I'm so sorry. This was such a shock. This is a very hard day.
I just saw Ginny. The flowers are beautiful.
John, got a minute?
Yeah.
Nicole, I'm sorry.
What's going on here?
What are you talking about?
My father. Look at his hands.
He looks peaceful.
I'm talking about his rosary. The medal? You think I don't know what that is? It's for Opus Dei. The fuck is that about?
In his later years, your father was very sensitive about what's been going on in the church.
Bullshit! Your wife is into Opus Dei. You told Colombino to put it there.
You sure about that?
Yes, John, I'm sure about that.
Bodies don't even call.
No respect for anything anymore.
In New Jersey, housewife fundamentalist shit? I doubt it, John.
Whoa. You yourself said I was like another son to him.
I was being polite. It was his deathbed.
I should have written those words down.
Maybe you should have, John, because they don't mean anything anymore. You understand what I'm saying?
In sure and certain hope of the resurrection unto eternal life through our Lord Jesus Christ, we commend to Almighty God our brother Joseph, and we commit his body to its resting place.
Peeps? It's a fucking nickname. Family name is Pepparelli. I gotta redo it. Fucking Jason. He's dyslexic. What's that got to do with it?
Ashes to ashes, dust to dust. The Lord bless him and keep him. The Lord make his face to shine upon him. The Lord lift up his countenance upon him and give him peace. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen. Amen. John. 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 Hey. I'm sorry about the stone. It was a mistake. We'll fix it.
You remember Mickey Farrell? Dock workers used to run Port Newark. Guess who we saw on the Upper West Side the other night? Your fucking cousin, Tony.
So what does that mean?
The same night Joey bought it?
Would you flip your Maserati, hit your fucking head?
You two-faced fuck!
Oh, take it easy. You want to yell at somebody, the man you should be talking to is right over there.
Fucking cocksucker. I should fucking kill him and his fucking wife and your cousin next.
All right, come on. Let's take a walk. Calm down. Come on.
Gall on that man. His father must be spinning.
You know my advice? You go out there, you shake his hand, and you put this fucking shit to bed.
Shake his hand? And he kisses the kid's mother?
That's the way it works, John. You know that.
Sure, that's why your cousin's here.
You are sincerely mistaken if you think me or my cousin had anything to do with any of this shit.
He was spotted 3 blocks away.
By Mickey Farrell. You're gonna bleed some drunken Irish fucking prick over me. Have a drink.
I don't want a fucking drink.
Have one anyway.
How's your daughter doing?
Good. Maybe I'm wrong, but you haven't been yourself since the old man died. Lorraine Colluzzo. And you sink this idiot's boat. It's not the Johnny Sack I know.
I'm waiting for your explanation, Tony.
My cousin could not have been in the city that night because he was with me. We were looking for his daughter, John, because she fucking disappeared. We were upstate, Monticello. We'd heard Kelly had been living with some fucking crackhead up there. Matter of fact, we were going to reach out to you. See if you could get some of your people on.
I swear on my mother, Tony, if I find out you're lying.
I'm sitting here humbling myself out of friendship to you, John.
They did a beautiful job on him. Oh, I am gonna go up.
I'll go up later. Give my seat to someone in the meantime.
How are you doing?
Stuff.
Yeah. He loved you so much.
Yeah?
No, but you know he did.
I'll go up later.
There she is. 3 to 5, 7 to 9.
Why do they call her that?
She never misses a wake.
Fucking James Brown now. Serious, I can't take it.
It's all right. We're here for you. My God, look at this. Like a movie star.
Jackie Kennedy.
sorry for the loss of your cousin, bro.
Thanks.
Me too, bro.
He was a good guy.
Hey. Don't let this linger on your head now. You know what I'm talking about.
I gotta get out of here.
Tom. Thanks for coming.
So sorry for your loss, Paulie.
How you hanging in, Paulucci?
As well as can be expected.
It must be very hard for you. I know how close the two of you would become again.
Yeah. Not much of a send-off for you.
The room is beautiful, Paulie.
Nobody's in it. What kind of testament is this to the spirit and generosity of the woman?
We're here for you, Paulie. You know that.
It's a fundamental lack of respect, and I'm never gonna fucking forget it, neither.
Jesus, Paulie, people your mother's age, their friends die off.
What, she outlived Sil, Carlo? They were all over there with your nephews.
Yeah, but...
Casa Mezzarella was here 3 minutes. I clocked him. He told Jerry he's going to the Multisanti wake.
People are coming, and if they don't, fuck them.
I got 500 prayer cards.
How common are you here? What the fuck is that, nothing?
No, Tom, of course not. Means the world.
Okay.
She suffered too, you know.
Yeah, well, this isn't the time or the place.
You're right.